Father was right about you. You're reckless and destructive.
I have no idea what your deal is, but if we could just talk—
No, no discourse, no bartering, only elimination.
I need to know what's going on.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
You're too trusting, Sonic.
No, I'm not. Trust me.
Can you see that seal in the center of the pond? If we could pull it out, we could drain the water. The problem is, I'm still ghost-like, and you're useless underwater.
Wow, thanks for the concern. Anyway, if I can jostle the device holding the chain, maybe I can get it to reel it in?
Worth a shot. Just don't slip and fall. I can't haul you out.
Wait, was draining the oasis the best idea?
Well, hey, you've revealed the way forward. That's what's important.
Says you, you can't feel this heat. Oh well, race you to the next emerald.
Preparations are not complete. Continue exploring the island until then.
Thank you.
Amy said her cyber cage wasn't a fun time. How was it for you?
Miserable. Like a living nightmare. It was the most alone I've ever felt. And at the same time, I was drowning in terrible visions and emotions. Like I said, nightmare.
Yeesh. These visions, they weren't like what T'Kal showed us way back when, were they? Do these ruins sync up to when your ancestors were wiped out?
I don't think so. But if you're right, and that prison was bringing back those memories, that's cruel. If I find out who designed it, they're gonna pay.